Philadelphia, where America's liberty was crystallized, is the host city for ICC 76. The 1976 International Conference on Communications is sponsored by the IEEE Communications Society Conferences Board and the Philadelphia section of IEEE. I'm Bill Middleton, General Chairman of ICC 76. The conference committee joins me in extending a cordial invitation to come to the Bicentennial City, June 14, 16, 1976, for a fine conference. It will be an outstanding opportunity for you and your family to visit the historical sites of our country's founding and to enjoy all of the festivities Philadelphia is programming for this historical birthday event. The conference will have as its theme, Communications, Cornerstone of Freedom. The Liberty Trail will guide you along this pathway of freedom and progress where communications have played such an important part. The conference headquarters will be the beautiful Philadelphia Marriott on City Line, where the city meets the rolling approaches to Valley Forge. The towering Holiday Inn City Line just across City Avenue will also provide additional guest and conference facilities. 48 powerful technical sessions are scheduled, featuring important papers presented by authors of international reputation on communication subjects of technical, social, and political impact. Following the Sunday afternoon welcome reception, Monday will be highlighted by a luncheon and the Gala Philadelphia Festival. Tuesday night, the Communications Society will hold its annual international banquet, where we can meet old friends and see distinguished colleagues honored by awards for their achievements in the communication field. Make sure you schedule June 14, 16, 1976 for Philadelphia and ICC 76. To hear and see more about this great city on the Delaware and its personality, join me for a few minutes in experiencing the pulse beat of a city where history and progress go hand in glove with fun and excitement.
Thank you. We'll be right back.